Hey everybody, I want to show you how you can take your Google Slideshow and put it into PearDeck in student pace mode so that students can do it in a distance learning fashion at their own pace. Once you've got your PearDeck set up and you've got all your questions done in your Google Slides, what you want to do is go to the first slide and open up the PearDeck menu. So when you open up the PearDeck side menu, at the top is a green button, so just click on the green start lesson button and you'll be asked, do you want student pace or instructor pace? So during our continuity of learning, we definitely want to be doing student pace activity. So we just click on that and it's very simple. Once this part loads, you're going to be presented with a couple options. The first one is going to be, do you want to open the teacher dashboard? The teacher dashboard is a great tool that is a premium feature, but it's not going to factor into student pace mode. So for right now, we'll just click on got it. The next one is going to be the student pace mode menu. What we want to do here is click copy this link, and then you can put it into Schoology, you can put it into a hyperdoc, you can put it into a playlist, or whatever else you want to do, and then it will be available for students to use. So let's take a look at what this looks like from a student's point of view. So what I have here is my daughter's account, and so I'm going to go ahead and paste that link that I copied into her browser, and it will bring up the PearDeck in student mode. Down here are the navigation buttons so that we can just advance to the next slide. Here is the draggable, so she can decide whether or not how much she knows about baseball. So we'll just put it right in the middle. And then the student can just continue to click through the slides, reading, answering questions, watching videos that you've put in using the PearDeck add-on. So this is what it looks like in the student view. So hopefully this is helpful.